I'm meteorologist Brian Slocum. Thanks for joining us on WXII12.com. A disturbance rolling through during the night and regularly as we speak is helping to generate a pretty healthy cloud deck. The occasional sprinkle is still a possibility, but from the initial wave, we're not going to see a lot more than that over the course of the day. Not a soggy day by any stretch, but the passing shower or the occasional sprinkle will remain a possibility through the day. Temperatures will be cooled throughout the day, a possible sprinkle and a northeast wind keeping temperatures down in the mid-50s in the high column from Kernersville to Denton, Greensboro, High Point, Winston-Salem. We'll see this wave move closer to the shore by this evening, and then overnight, clearing conditions to some degree will keep some patchy clouds around, but that northeast wind will be persistent and will limit heating during the day tomorrow. And as dry as Monday will be, we'll start to bring in more Tuesday clouds and rain along the coast. That disturbance will stall that we originally saw near the coastline coming through today and provide a pathway for a Gulf system to begin tracking up the coast. You can see the very heavy rains potentially in coastal sections taking an ominous shape, looking a little like Sandy did about a week ago. Temperatures near 50. The storm will gradually strengthen as it moves into the northeast, not to the degree of what we saw with Sandy, but gusty winds and a developing nor'easter will bring some heavy northeast conditions. Wednesday and Thursday, keep that in mind if you're traveling. Our weather looks better once we get past midweek. More sunshine Thursday and into the weekend with rising temperatures into the 60s.